ano?
Gorgeous. She's been a friend and finally it's her first show, so I'm so proud of her and I am wearing her outfit, so feels like a princess. And the showstopper, oh my god, Tara was looking so good.
Karishma ji ke outfit ke bare mein thoda batai ki ye kya kuch aapne kiya.
Yes, so this outfit is all about being really I don't care, I'm just out there, and Karishma herself is like, you know, out there and like she doesn't care about anybody. And she's so true to herself. So this is completely for her. This outfit is completely the muse of the outfit. Is like inspiration. She is the inspiration for this Aww. Outfit for sure.
Thank you.
Can you tell
us
about
your
outfit?
Oh, I love it. I mean, as she said, so it defines me. You know, it's very pretty, but it's
take a spin for everybody.
You know, it's so pretty, but at the same time, it's very sexy. So that's yes. what I like, because usually. You know, we try to look pretty, then it's just pretty, but it's just sexy and pretty at the same time. Yeah. That's what I like about it.
Yeah. You know, आपने देखा कि different color को present किया ramp walk पर, तो कुछ कहना चाहेंगे आपके आप इस?
I just loved it. I was, I'm in awe of her collection, and I'm gonna wear more of your collection.
100%. Thank you.
हमने आपका गाना भी देखा लोगों को
बहुत. कौन सा? दिल yes. गलती कर बैठा yes. है
और भी कुछ एक हमने सुना है कि और भी म्यूजिक वीडियो आने हैं, तो कुछ अगर
एक विलेन 2 में मैं आने वाली हूँ, सो यस दैट्स व्हाट्स कमिंग अप एंड आई हैव बीन शूटिंग फॉर दैट.
एक आपकी तरफ से एक दिवाली विश.
यू वांट अ विश?
या आई वुड लाइक टू से हार्दिक दीपावली की शुभकामनाएं टू एवरीबॉडी आउट देयर. And
happy Diwali to everyone. Have a safe. Please don't burst cackles, because yeah. you know the dogs. The dogs get really affected. I have a pet, so please don't do that, guys. But otherwise, have fun. It's Diwali.
Super. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And good luck.